it's likely that the wildfires currently burning will put municipalities and local governments under financial stress. There will be increased spending from local governments on particularly community development items such as repairing damaged infrastructures or supporting homeowners whose properties are damaged and things like that. And what it means is that the spending will be more than the revenues for a couple of years, and that will draw down reserve funds for municipalities and put them at a more precarious financial position. There are many different things that local governments can engage in. For example, they can adopt zoning regulations or incentives to promote several practices that local residents can take to create defensible space around their property, for example, that has lower levels of vegetation that would catch fire, or to harden their homes. They can also encourage high density development in the community rather than, you know, expanding into the wildland area. So all of those things are to reduce the fiscal risk of wildfire, and then they might also consider new and emerging financial options, such as community-based insurance options to mitigate the financial side of the risk.